spent a few years studying bee vision and coming up with ways to represent what the world sort of really looks like to a bee. And it's different. cool, but different. And what I'm doing here is I'm bringing just a little bit of that difference, just that sort of touch of unreality, and then turning that around and pointing it back at the bees.